in different parts of the world. I have spoken in Africa. And in Africa, you know, change is important because it's a matter of survival, especially in the jungle. You know, when an antelope gets up in the morning, he's got to run faster than the slowest lion. Sorry, faster than the fastest lion. Yeah? And the lion's got to run faster than the slowest antelope, right? And on the day that they, we were watching a terrific special the other day, and that the certain animal was faster than the predator that was chasing it, and because he has this speed, the other animal has stamina. And the announcer said something that I've been watching nature shows my whole life, and I've never heard them say this before, that he can outrun that predator as long as he doesn't lose his footing. He's faster than the other animal as long as he doesn't lose his footing. But what happens when you're running as fast as you can through unfamiliar terrain? The odds of losing your footing increase quite a bit. And so we're on the lookout for change like that all the time in our lives, in our community, with our P&L statements, change, right? We've got to balance budgets. We've got to keep people happy. We've got to keep morale up.